Watch me make Miles Hard Mode 3. I'm not gonna do it, bro. Camp's fucking literally terrible. Now, we haven't had much success in this champ since the first day. I'll make dinner lines, put them in the microwave.
Minions have spawned.
Don't use the absolver, they say. No one must wield such a weapon.
If you're hungry, though, you shouldn't. Yeah. Fries. Fresh. It really doesn't hit. I really tried to what, level 2? What the fuck was that?
A villain will show you much when they don't know you are watching.
What a dog shit bot lane. Diana's still hovering over here, like Rengar's just not taking it. Oh, Rengar's actually not taking it. So why did this guy walk in this bush then walk away? The fuck? Wait, what the fuck did this guy do then? He was still there. What did he do? What the f-
He who takes a life bears a mark on his soul. For a reason. Some things need to be sorted out.
I mean, maybe path to get double crack. I don't know. That's not that weak. The game should be open. That's
how well I know the silence of a lonely life.
Why did my ignite ever go off there, by the way? Holy shit, I for sure pinged that. Neil beats Tom Kinch. Oh, I didn't get mana. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice try. Oh, we've lost.
An ally has been slain.
fuck out of here, pussy! Tom Kinch is not balanced. Stop dying. Am I already a lot of damage there? I couldn't believe it, actually. Ranged Pike R, you're so delusional. I'm off map. These players play permasafe. I spam ping these fucking assholes. Nobody fuck. Look more like it, Tommy. Also, I'm pretty sure Rengar has to press R and I die. If he jumps on me, it'll cancel my. Got minions block it. What the fuck was that? Why couldn't I R? This was before I was stunned for sure. God damn! I was like, what the fuck? I can't. Close, fuck. I think if I would eat to the side and got my boomerang, that guy dies. What the fuck? See, look, if I was good at this champ, actually not bad.
It's important to stride into the wind so the cape flutters dramatically behind. Unpredictable dies. That is Akshan's thing.
Just don't want to pay with their lives. Shut up, man. Well, yeah, if you're Q, you hit Q. No, if they have your passive, your E prioritizes them. Right? So maybe if I just eat on top of that guy, he dies. And I kick out if I have enough mana. Someday I'm going to learn its secret. My R is buggy. I swear. Fight, man. You're playing full stack conk. Diana, fight! You stupid low elo bitch!
Shooting them in the back. I don't get to see their surprise.
my god. That's more like it, Wait, and he lives? Yeah, that's more like it. Take note, evil. What if we reacted to my pings? Like, what if Vayne walked up when I was spam pinging, 3 times? What if she piloted her character forward? I think we just kill Ash, right? Get 900 ping? Yeah, fucking a minute ago. If you're 900 ping for over a minute, go next. You've already lost.
Sentinel business, super important.
Turret plating will fall soon. Unstoppable.
Rengar's obviously hot. Damn, I guess these guys have wards.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Wait, this has to be a cheat code. Dude, I can just see this guy in the bush. What the fuck? He's bush cheesing.
Shooting them in the back. I don't get to see their surprise.
Holy fuck. Ms. Vegar refuses to do anything useful. I mean, this has to be warded, right? Right there, my R didn't go off, by the way. Like, why? It's not. I know it has. It charges. But I'm pressing it once, and it's definitely not going off. Like, it's not fucking starting properly. What the fuck is going on? Notice that, too? Yeah, I don't... I know it charges. It's not even the charge. It's not even starting the animation right. I have to like press R twice. That was the wrong way. If you're not in range, I mean, no, the range is huge. Oh, yeah. The range is fucking huge, bro. How far it goes. No, I'm in range.
How does the boomerang return? Someday I'm going to learn its secrets.
I think I'm dead. Never mind. I get a heal, queen. Heal me? I mean, that's 5 pot.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Did you try to push into plat with support? I mean, Blitzkrieg and Pike, any advice? Stop playing those champs. Play Nautilus Leona. Much easier. Damn near same playstyle. Quit being stupid, bro.
Once they see me, it is too late.
Good luck though, Macaroni. Who's at 10? I sometimes get the Arbug with Kane too. I'm pressing it and I'm not going into anyone. Lame ass champ anyway, so I don't play it. Right. Right, bro. Right. Yeah, you for sure don't, bro. Fucking fight him.
Who am I to decide who lives and dies? Just a guy.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Just FF. You're fucking horrible. I have food to eat. Okay. Okay, Tominator. I'll see it. Don't the doctors shave your head concern him, honey? Nani, you want? Still streaming? Oh, wait, what? To what color? I've got quite a few tricks up my sleeve. I thought you were gonna get it like blue or something. Why is this even warded? Game's kind of slow, but I mean, I can't side lane, so. And I can't face check bushes. Miss me? So I'm not sure what they want me to do. If my team played with me, it'd be possible. Some people say I hold a grudge too long, but those people are dead. I think we should do Baron. Whatever. Whatever. It is what it is. That's worth. I don't give a fuck. Worth. I didn't think I was gonna make that E inside of Vigar Cage, to be honest. I need a healing direction. Fuck. Really going to hear about this one. Talk is worthless. We are what we do. Fuck. Shot, I wasn't on the fucking wall.
Some people just don't want to pay with their lives.
Fuck. All right. Hell. Okay. Really can't, man. That's kind of sicko mode. Ha! Cool. Wonder if Rengar comes. I can 1v1 him. He went mid. Nice right click, I charged it, then I fucking eat. Gave him that yameen, you know what I mean? Oh, you're resetting? Why, bro? What?
Gotcha.
My God.
Okay, villains. Time to soil yourselves.
Who shot, man? I made that. Up, dude, if I could use my E, that guy died there, by the way. Oh my God.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Just takes practice. Just gonna recall, dumbass. Some kid just fucked, by the way.
The world won't save itself, you know.
Don't die. No. They're such little bitches. Mid, just go mid, get me out. Yeah, defend, you can win, man. What is with these fucking NA lobbies I've been getting today? Never FF, never fucking surrender. We got this, guys. Nice ban, shitters. Kids love wasting time? I mean, dude. Two wins from D3? Sir.